Zack, I need you in Modeoheim.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Aerith isn't there. Problem?
And how is it you know Aerith?
It's complicated.
Really?
Did she tell you anything?
Not a thing.
Then I won't either.
Well, whatever, I guess. Whatever. Well, that's a fine how do you do. Song! Hey, guys!
No signal out here.
Well, at least we're all in one piece. We'll be all right.
Thankfully, we have someone used to this kind of terrain.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a country boy.
All right, then. We would have reached Modeoheim by now if we hadn't crashed. So, we're going to need to make up for lost time.
All right. Follow me, then.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Yo! Don't fall too far behind. At least someone's keeping up.
Well, I'm a country boy too.
From where?
Nibelheim. How about you?
Me? Gungaga. Hey, what's so funny about that? You know Gungaga?
No, but it's such a backwater name.
Ditto Nibelheim.
Like you've been there.
I haven't, but there's a reactor there, right? A Mako reactor outside Midgar usually means...
Nothing else out there.
Good news, Song! Me and...
Cloud.
Me and Cloud here are both backwater experts. Oh yeah!
Good. Carry on then.
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Guess I'll wait. Hey, Zach?
Hmm?
So, soldier, what's it like?
Huh? I'm not getting the question. Well, you'll know once you join up.
If I can join.
Don't worry. If I can do it, you can. Cloud, look. It's Genesis.
That's a Mako excavation test site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Our main mission here is reconnaissance. Engaging Genesis was not expected.
Not expected? So just let them be? Unreal.
In any case, we need more intel. It's possible that a larger force is hiding inside the building.
How's this then? I go first, avoiding combat if possible, and sneak inside. Then, I take a look around. If I can take them, I will. If not, I'll bolt. Come on, man. I'll prove that Soldier isn't just a bunch of mindless thugs.
All right. The entrance is behind that warehouse. Make your way in from there.
Gotcha!
I'm sure you know, but it'll be cold. Mind your body temperature. If you stop moving, your body temp will go down. To get it back up, just do your usual thing.
Oh, that! Good idea!
Soldier.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Got him!
What's the meaning of this? You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
The Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud! Good work!
But nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Dreams of the morrow have the shattered soul. Pride is lost, wings stripped away. The end is nigh. Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
Genesis. Song? Cloud? Where are they? Hmm? What is that hole? Did they go in?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Conflict resolved.
And geo monsters. Does that mean he's here?
Hey! Cloud, come on!
I'm okay.
Zong! Zong!
Up ahead. You have to catch Hollander. And Geo is waiting for you.
Activating combat mode.
Later. Oh,
conflict
yeah.
resolved.
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian?
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zack, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zack. Do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zack, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! At least one sample!
Angeal!
Zack. You have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor, always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary, but the flowers might like it, maybe.
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go. Project G was Angeal's mother's experiment. I apprehended Hollander in Modeoheim and turned him over to the company. After that, the company put me on standby. That was a while ago. Shinra is in disarray. The Turks are hanging around me every day.
They say our vacations overlapped coincidentally. Yeah, right. But none of them ever mention Angeal. Or Genesis. Not a whisper. Almost as if they never existed. Is that how little Soldier is worth? What exactly do I have left to fight for? What is Soldier Honor?
Suntan lotion?
No. Never mind that. What is this? Are they putting me out to pasture?
You could use some R&R.
I'm bored. That's it? I'm calling them.
Director Lazard's not in. He's been missing for a while now. It was Lazard who was funding Hollander's research. Using the company's money.
Are you serious?
We're interrogating Hollander, so we should learn more soon.
What's wrong with them?
Hmm?
People. What are they all thinking?
The truth lies within each person. But even truth seems suspect once it leaves their mouths.
Cisne, go do something.
Calling Aerith?
How do you know that? Am I being watched?
No, she's the one being watched.
Huh?
That girl is an ancient. The only one left in the world. You didn't know?
She never said anything. The only one left in the world, huh? She is one of a kind.
Heads up! Genesis copies!
Genesis copies? Here?
Activating combat mode.
True power of Soldier.
Mind your own business.
Conflict resolved.
These guys are still around, but Genesis.
Genesis may be around too.
Huh?
When the soul leaves the body, it returns to the life stream.
Yeah, and?
A river of souls circles the planet. Perhaps Genesis's soul is also...
controlling copies from the life stream? Is that what you're saying?
Just a supposition. In any case, your vacation's over. Come with me. Junon is under attack by an unknown force.
This is bad! Genesis copies again! They're just running wild!
Activating combat mode.
Hollander is in Junon now. His presence can't be a coincidence.
It's not over yet, is it?
We'll evacuate the residents. You work on securing Hollander.
I'm securing Hollander? Don't you need me on the battlefield?
Hollander has top secret information. The president says he's priority one. With Director Lazard absent, Soldier's chain of command is shaky at best. These attackers exploited that weakness. Zack, you're the only one who can move freely. You must secure Hollander.
Hollander is being held at the 8th level detention center in Upper Junon. Use the emergency elevator to go up. It's at the end of this path. Zack, we need this.
He's still being interrogated. He can't fall into enemy hands.
Okay, I'll go.
Combat mode.
Bye now!
Conflict resolved.
The end! Oh yeah! Genesis. No, a copy.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Professor Hollander has escaped.
What? They already hit us upstairs?
No. But security was spread thin after the attack, and he used that opportunity to escape.
He escaped? On his own?
Yes. It's as if he knew an attack was about to occur. It's possible that he received some outside help.
Where is he? Are there any leads?
Cameras in the 6th level of Upper Junon have a positive ID on Hollander. We're on the 6th level of Lower Junon, so he should be somewhere up ahead. To go to Upper Junon, go through the central passageway gate and go straight. Press the switch to operate the gate.
All right. You look after the wounded.
Sir!
As for Hollander, leave him to me. won't get away! Come on, man! Stop pestering me!
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down a peg, that's enough! Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah! New model? Yeah. Just you wait, Hollander.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down a peg.
This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Make this a place of refuge.
Making progress, huh? As for me, I still haven't secured Hollander. Gotta move.
Yes, understood.
That way is the airbase. He's trying to get away by air? No way.
Come, come, come. I wonder what happens to Juna if you can't stop them.
He's destroying the gate to attack the civilians. Hollander, once I catch you, I'll deck you good!
Resolved.
Oh, yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
How about this? Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Oh
conflict
yeah!
Resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict
oh yeah!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
This'll do! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
How about this? This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Heads up! Gonna love this!
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Here we go! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. This is gonna sting. Hands up!
Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
All right, that's all of them.
Zack, what's up? Where's Hollander?
I was a little worried about you, but I guess you have things under control. Nice work, Cisne. And fast, too. You'll make Turks...
Well...
It's a compliment. Just accept it. Once you're promoted, I'll throw you a party.
I've never even thought of being celebrated by someone.
Huh?
I was raised to believe that initially, everyone I meet is an enemy. But I recently stopped believing that. Thanks to my Turks colleagues.
Hey, Cisne, you're like the youngest Turk I've met.
I was in training for a long time. Then I joined the Turk. No.
Hey, hold on, Cisne.
If you keep slacking off...
Fans?
Look into it. When apparently there's...
My fans, huh? I wonder what they're like.